endişeli sıkı sarışan güven programında programı çekten ama dalcın lide perfect yok. Arnold solution. We will cross check by using prime factorization method. So now we will find prime factors by using division method. Write 1000 here. Here I am taking 2 as a prime divisor. 10 by 2 equals 5. 0 by 2 equals 0. 0 by 2 equals 0. Again I am taking 2 as a prime divisor. 50 by 2 equals 25. 0 by 2 equals 0. Again I am taking 2 as a prime divisor. 2 by 2 equals 1. Take 5 by 2. Take 5 by 2. Write quotient 2 here. And there is remainder 1. And so 10 is there. 10 by 2 equals 5. Here I am taking 5 as a prime divisor. 12 by 5 equals 2. Take 12 by 5. Write quotient 2 here. 2 here. And there is remainder 2. Remainder 2. So 25 is there. 25 by 5 equals 5. Again I am taking 5 as a prime divisor. 25 by 5 equals 5. Again I am taking 5 as a prime divisor. 5 by 5 equals 1. 1000 can be written as 2 into 2 into 2. 2 into 2 into 2 into 5 into 5 into 5. 5 into 5 into 5 equals to. Now we form a triplet of equal primes. First 3 twos form a triplet. This is triplet 1. And another 3 5s form a triplet. This is triplet 2, which is equal to 2 cube into 5 cube equals to 2 into 5 whole cube. 2 into 5 whole cube equals to 2 into 5 equals 10, which is equals to 10 cube.